Ladies and gentlemen, this first match is scheduled one fall. There is a 10-minute time limit for this unusual match. First of all, in the ring, weighing in at 227 pounds from Tampa, Florida, would you welcome Frankie the Thumper Lancaster? Entering the ring, the Continental Champion. He weighs in at 232 pounds. Here's Mr. Perfect, Jerry Stubbs. Your referee, Nick Dukas, one fall, 10-minute time limit.
Let me have that mic a second. Hey, let me tell you something, Frank. You ride up and down the road with me all the time, and you know how big and bad I can be. Now, I don't understand what you trying to accomplish out of this. But you know you never was, you're not even a has-been. See you what I'm saying? I don't understand what you're trying to prove. But since you're here, I'm gonna show all these good people just what you're made out of, okay?
Okay, Jerry Stubbs getting set to move out against Frank Lancaster. Frank the Thumper Lancaster. Out of Tampa, Florida, in the yellow trunks, and he's looking great. Nick Dukas is the referee.
Hey, matter of fact, I'll give you one chance to go ahead and back out of this, boy.
Well, the Thumper not taking too kindly to those comments and ignoring them. Jerry Stubbs. He takes off that hat, and he is then known as Chrome Dome. All right, one fall. Waiting now for Stubbs to move out against the Thumper. They circle. They lock up collar and elbow. And it's Stubbs firing away with a hard right hand. The Thumper firing back. And Stubbs getting the advantage here as the Thumper backs away. Good block by the Thumper. Into a full body slam on Jerry Stubbs. Stubbs beats a hasty retreat. Leaves the ring area. Stubbs coming back in the ring with a metal folding chair. And the referee, Nick Dukas, telling him, that'll not be allowed. As it should not be allowed. A study of frustration on the face of Jerry Stubbs. All right, Stubbs squaring away now. Franklin the Thumper stalking his man. He's in the canary yellow trunks. And it's Stubbs in the flamingo pink, if you will. Two good wingovers by Frank Lancaster. Somewhat frustrated. Talking to my good friend Snake Brown the other day. Snake told me he thought this Lancaster had a great future in front of him, but right now Lancaster seems to be in trouble. Aha! Lancaster rolls away from it. Stubbs is the man in trouble now. Wish a very special congratulations to Pamela Denise Walker, graduating from Oxford High School, and to all of the high school graduates of 1986. And I hope all of you have a tremendous future in front of you, really. And a special hi to Myrtle McKee from Fulton, Mississippi. There are thousands of young folks graduating from high school during this month. On behalf of Continental Championship Wrestling, we wish you the very, very best. Stubbs circling backwards now. A little bit unnerved by the crowd. Stubbs closes in, collar and elbow. Full arm drag and twist on Lancaster. Good reversal by Lancaster. Lancaster keeps the reversal working. And so the Thumper's got Stubbs in trouble. Wrist lock now by the Thumper. Stubbs makes it to the ring ropes. That'll force a break. Have to hand it to Stubbs. Good thinking on his part. He forced the break with it. Now, what's this? Stubbs all of a sudden offering his hand in a display of fair play that I find very interesting. Thumper's not having any of it. He's wary, and well he should be. Full arm drag and twist now by Stubbs, and reversal by the Thumper, but Stubbs very quickly reversed that.
5 minutes gone.
Lancaster hurtled from the ring. Lancaster coming up a bit slowly. Stubbs out there offering some extra punishment. Stubbs that puts the Thumper back to the concrete. And now Stubbs, feeling very confident, hurdles the Thumper back into the ring. Lancaster trying to get it together. Stubbs punishes him some more. Stubbs very much in control right now. Has Lancaster up a full body slam. And so it appears the champion has it all going his way. Stubbs confident. Good limp body block by Lancaster. Stubbs tries to set him again. Doesn't do it. Got a pinfall on the champion, Jerry Stubbs. He got a pinfall on Jerry Stubbs. Stubbs can't believe it. Let's get the official word from our ring announcer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time of the fall of the match, 7 minutes and 2 seconds. It goes to Frankie the Thumper Lancaster.
Well, let's take another look at instant replay, and you'll see it here as Stubbs tried to set him for a pinfall, and Frank Lancaster, the Thumper, was just one step ahead. and he scores a quick, beautiful cradle pinfall. And so Jerry Stubbs, the champion,
was... Hey, listen to me, Gordon. Don't nobody embarrass me in front of thousands of people. Not less somebody that's got no class like the Thumper Lancaster. No class at all. I'll tell you what, just for 5 minutes, I'll give you $500 if you can stay in the ring with me just for 5 minutes.
Well, now, wait a minute. We can't just arbitrarily start making matches.
Cancel all my bookings, Gordon. I ain't wrestling nobody but Lancaster.
Well, now, wait a minute. You're saying that you want all of your matches canceled?
Cancel them all. I ain't wrestling nobody till I get him and Burgess beat his brains out.
Well, hold on a second. I can't arbitrarily decide something like that.
You can do it, Gordon. I know you've got the authority now. Do it.
Let me have a couple of moments to...